Request received. Copy that. Sending you the location of the last transmission we received. So why are explosive devices being reported and not investigated? You know it. I know it. The cops are getting paid. And the folks at Vitreous, they have a reputation for cashing in the aftermath of a disaster. That's why I'm thinking insurance fraud. Now would be the perfect moment to reassure me that you can defuse explosives. I hope that's a confident silence.
Something. Think of it as compensation for a stressful work environment.